Om Swastiastu. Hello, welcome to my kitchen. Today, before I start to cook, I would like to let you know that we are now opening our Zoom cooking classes, pop-up cooking classes, and also you can come to our place and cook together with me. And if you would like to join, please drop your email, which is I put my email address in the description below. And I really look forward to seeing you soon. Matur suksama! Today, I'm going to make a dish just recently requested by one of my subscribers. Thank you for your suggestion. It came from Klungkung area here in Bali, and it's called Srombotan. This is a vegetable dish served with several different types of nuts, delicious grilled coconut sambal, and spicy peanut sauce. Srombotan is a very popular dish in my hometown Gianyar, especially when you visit our night market, which is called Pasar Senggol. So, let's get started. So here I have morning glory, spinach, snack bean sprouts, and bitter gourd. First, I'm going to blanch the vegetables. I'm going to add the bean sprout. We cook it for around 10 seconds. Next, I'm blanch the spinach. Now add the morning glory. Next, we blanch the snack bean. For the snack bean, it takes a bit longer. Around 5 minutes. And the last one is the bitter gourd. I removed the seed, but if you would like to use the seed, it's absolutely fine. All the vegetable already cooked. Now I'm going to put it aside. And next, we're going to prepare the delicious grilled coconut sambal. Starting with, I'm going to grill the coconut first. That is enough. Next, I'm going to grate the coconut. Before that, let's grill the chilies, garlic, and candle nuts. The chili and garlic and the candle nut is ready. I'm putting them on the plate. Actually, just now I add another garlic, so I'm using a 3 garlics. And I didn't grill the Kamperia galangal or kencur. And next, I'm going to grill the shrimp paste. Just for the 10 seconds. Enough, let's put it here. Now I'm continuing to grate the coconut. So the grated coconut is ready. Let's put it aside. And now I'm going to grind the chili, garlic, candle nut, shrimp paste, and camperia galangal or kencur. I'm using mortar and pestle. If you would like to use blender, it's absolutely fine. Let's mix it with grated coconut. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of white sugar. Mix all together. You can use spoon if you wish to. I'm using my hand. Smells so good, my mouth is start watering. Grilled coconut is really add the flavor to this sambal. The delicious grilled coconut sambal is ready. Next, we're going to prepare spicy peanut sauce. For the spicy peanut sauce, I'm using Bali hot pepper and big red chili, which is I already steamed before. And for the garlic, I didn't steam, so fresh garlic. Let's grind them first. Now add the peanut. You can use roasted peanut or deep fried peanut. Grind the peanut until as smooth as you can. And also you can use the blender or food processor. For me, just nice to use the mortar and pestle. And now I'm going to cook the peanut sauce into the saucepan. Actually, it's not sauce yet, it's a peanut paste, I will call. Add 1 cup of chicken stock, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of white sugar. Cook it into medium heat. So when it start bubbling like this, it means it's done. Now everything is prepared. Let's slice the apple aubergine. And kaffir lime fruit. And also for the condiment, later I have here kacang undis, or in English pigeon peas, and this is kacang usa, cow peas, kidney bean, koro bean, short tail bean sprout, deep fried peanut, or you can use roasted peanut as well. So now let's plate it. Here I have a tekor. It's from banana leaves. I start with putting morning glory. Spinach, bean sprout, snack bean, bitter gourd, apple aubergine, and all the nuts and beans. with the coconut sambal and add some peanut sauce. And the last one, kaffir lime fruit. So here we are, Serombotan. Thank you very much for watching. Please let me know how your food tastes, and I will see you in my next video. Matur suksema.